It's now or never. Mother rallies to save her baby. Dawa refuses to let go. She knows this is her last chance. But a yak mother's will to protect her young is just as strong as Dawa's. The yak strikes Dawa hard with her horns. Dawa is injured badly. One mother's brave rescue of her baby